video. My name is Sherbaz, and today I'm going to be doing another video in my survival world. In the last video, we worked on our house a little bit. In between episodes, I did finish off the roof, as well as I did do a little bit of mining. I went to just go get some cobblestone that I needed for that, but I managed to find 31 pieces of, and I just got that. Okay, but yeah, I found some iron. But in this episode, we're gonna go and explore a cave over there. So yeah, let's get off. I guess I can have an egg collection or something. Yeah, that's all my eggs. Pretty cool. Alright, let's do this. So I do believe the cave was over here. And from what I have seen of it, the cave looks pretty big. It's pretty messy. It was like... Oh, there. Oh. That's pretty big, but I don't think that's the cave we were in. Dang, is that it? Dang it. Oh, well. I guess I did. Oh, yeah, I did forget blocks. So, I guess thank you, creeper. And we move on. Yeah, but in between episodes, I also, got some, can't think of the word. Here's our cave. But I also got some, granite and diorite. I think it's called diorite. What's this one? I got the white. Because I like that color. So yeah. Oh. Ouch. Ooh, I need to eat. I killed 3 more of my chickens. But we are still very low for food. So yeah, we need to make a pond soon. What's this called? Yeah, it is called that, right? Okay. I guess really, we really don't need that much more iron. I mean, it'll be good to have a lot of iron. Just for like, spare like anything. But like, what I'm really looking for is diamonds. That's really all we need now. We're progressing pretty fast, actually. So yeah. But the reason I'm making this on Friday is, oh snap, get out. Oh snap, what the heck, what the, where's the torch down? The reason I'm making this on Friday is because tomorrow I have a orchestra. Oh. Ow. Okay, chicken time. If we die, that won't be really good. But yeah, so I have a region audition. If you didn't know, which I don't think I've ever told anybody, but I do play the cello. And so I was thinking of maybe doing a vlog. I mean, starting like a vlog series or something. And like playing some cello stuff for you, or doing like a music scene. Pretty sure I haven't been around here before. But I think that this might be the mine shaft we found in like one of the first ever episodes. It's a strong idea, but it's not this kind. But tomorrow, so, I'll still have two videos tomorrow, like I usually do, and, yeah, but I'm just gonna upload this one today because of the chicken thing, with my chicken. People are telling me lately, actually, that I need to talk louder, and, I know I do, but the reason it's not very loud is because I don't use headphones. I mean, I ordered some, like, a month ago, and they still haven't come, so, yeah, hopefully they're gonna come soon. If they don't, then I'm gonna like see it coming. Thank you. blocked up water with a torch. Oh, they need your iron swords. We're gonna find a way out of here now. Actually, this looks possible. Oh, yeah. But, okay. Ooh! I'll take this. Wow, that's actually a lot. Oh, dang. I'll definitely take this. Alright, so what are our riches? 26 iron, 8 gold. It's not. Ooh, I did. Ooh! Ah, see, this is. Snap! Get... No, the priest. Yes! Woo! That was close. Because, if you didn't know, they poisoned me. Which really stinks, especially since I had missing. Chest. But also spawner. No. What the heck? What the heck is that? I'm just gonna walk it off. Because we do not need that money. And I'll conquer that after I get this chest. See, this is why I come back here. I didn't need to find the chest, and I realized that I haven't gone to look in the chest yet. I'm just like scouring the area. See if there's any zombies in here. I don't know what I think. It's not really we can push my sign. And then we can check what's in that chest. Ooh, there's 50 diamonds actually. Which would be awesome. And it's a good thing I brought some coal. That should be good. That's like the worst chest ever. I mean, that's, I guess that's good that we got coal though. We could just get inside of this. It's okay. Our inventory is slowly filling up. It's the stuff I lost! I lost this! What the? What do I have in here? Oh. I'll still take it! What's in this? I like lost this like so long ago. This is like in the first episode. Whoa, lag. But like, this is like in the first episode when I came down here or something. I think it was the first or second episode. And I came down here and I made that, and then I lost it. Sorry about that. My dad was just calling me to do something. So professional, but yeah, I forgot what I was talking about, but I'm totally lost. I'm not even gonna try to get out of here this episode. I'm just gonna do that off camera because that is gonna like be so boring. But I'm starving. This is a nice game. saw some pretty good stuff. This episode's kind of coming to an end, I guess. Sadly didn't find any diamonds, but, you know, that's alright. I mean, it's not, like, necessary. Cool. I should grab that. Alright, so we got 62 iron, 8 gold. You know what? Let's try for the gold. I'm feeling risky. Sneak on back. pretty good landing trip. I'll join you next time. Let's go down here first. I'll join you back next time we can finish, or not finish, but yeah, we can work at this cave a little more. Actually, it looks kind of okay. Well, I guess next time I'll join you back in my house, and hopefully we can build maybe a bedroom or something, because actually the room we have is currently infiltrated by chickens. So yeah, hope you all enjoy it. This episode, remember to like, comment, and definitely consider subscribing, because, you know, that'd be awesome. But yeah, hope you enjoy. My name is Lynn Shibas, and I'll see you all next time. Peace.